The first question that we're going to answer this morning is, so why the hardening of Israel that Paul talks about in here? Second is, what does he mean by the full number of the Gentiles? Third, what does he mean by all Israel? And then fourth, how exactly will Israel be saved? But, you know, I always loved watching the movies, too, because I got to practice my Yoda voice.
Hello, you say you want to be a Jedi?